y'all still come through, man. All this craziness going on, everything, see what happened across the cars. We lost a lot of the guys that were supposed to be in this race. So it means a lot to me for you guys to be here. I appreciate it. Just give it to her. Give it to the one.
Good point.
We got that part out of the way. Yeah. I'm gonna have Rodney on the starting line helping me communicate the security. What? We'll figure all that out in a minute. Alright, everybody listen up. Drivers. Where we're going. Place all the feedback. Alright? It's a narrow road. Virgin asphalt. Everybody needs to understand that we're doing this for fun, man. It's not worth messing your car up. The payout that you're going to get today is not going to be worth carrying your car up out here. Everybody needs to just be safe and know what you're doing, all right? It's going to be a narrow road, plenty of stopping room, okay? But this is virgin asphalt, and I just want everybody to be aware and just understand that, you know, everybody just needs to be safe, guys. Alright? We all want to win. I understand. I'm a racer myself. But it's just not worth it, dude. If it gets loose on you and that guy's out on you, just let off of it. It's just not worth it. All the guys that I invited, all you guys, I respect all you guys as drivers, but I have to say that. Alright? Does anybody have any questions? Alright, let's go.
Get the Corona.
Coronavirus.
The Rona.
Uh-oh. Oh, they're playing with
it. And red is right.
Red is right.
Red is right.
White is the buy.
Ones.
I'm number one, baby. Go ahead and pay me. I got no, number one me. Chip.
We got Ken there.
Hey, you drivers don't run off. I'm gonna tell
hey, wait,
you
yeah, wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute. What number you got?
That happened last time, man.
Oh boy.
Damn.
Oh my God.
You got two on.
Buster on Gorilla Crime?
Three.
Doc. That nasty little redhead. And Danny. Got a rematch.
Rematch.
Four.
Yeah, that's what we did. We just walked in.
Five.
I don't know what I'm
going to
do.
Who got my bye?
Bye.
Who has the white chip?
Who got the bye? Daniel.
You got the bye?
Oh. One bye?
Alright, I'm gonna go over the light, guys. Alright? Turbo guys. Turbo guys, just get one bump. Alright? So it's up to your crew member to bring you up to the line. If your car only moves 2 inches when it bumps, you need to be 2 inches from that line. Alright, I'm gonna help you guys and get you up there, but you need to make sure your crew member puts you about a foot from the line. Before I bring you in, I'm gonna get eye contact. I'm gonna make sure that you can see me, that you can see the light. I'm not gonna back up and put the light right in your head, okay? So when I bring the first guy in and I stop him, as soon as I bring the second guy in, all right, don't try to time me when I put my hand on his light. Because I'm gonna grab it with both hands, and I'm gonna turn the light on. I might wait 1 second, I might wait 2 seconds. So don't try to time me when I put my other hand on this light, okay? So I'm gonna make sure everybody stays in. I'm gonna make sure, you know, I'm not worried about rocking or anything like that, okay? We've had issues with bad calls being made with guys rocking on the start line in the chiropractor, all right? That's why I'm not gonna get in a rush with you guys. Don't feel rushed, wait on the lights, okay? Whenever I bring the second guy in, I'm gonna put my second hand on the light, make sure it's perfectly straight, bang the light, okay? That simple.
really got a little bit of money for that bodywork paint. Hey,
at least you can go get you some more
bananas. Thanks, sir. Appreciate it. Appreciate everybody coming out. It was a good time.
Appreciate you.
Good job, buddy.